Hello everyone, welcome back to the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. So between the last time I recorded this and now, it's been a while, like months. And yeah, I want to get back to it, but also Afterbirth Plus has come out and I'm probably going to buy that after this episode. But one thing I want to do is, as you'll notice, most of my characters are done, except Azazel. He's still not beaten Mega Satan, so I mean, I've still got tons to do with the Lost as well. But I want to do this. Like, this is getting done. I don't care how. I don't care when. We're doing this. Here's the seed. We already have Curse of the Lost. Everything is awful. So, Azazel can fly. He's got black hearts. And I have forgotten how to play this game. Kind of. Sort of. Wonderful. Alright. So, we're hoping for angel rooms. Hoping for that too. Ooh, thank you, all the soul hearts. Teleport back. So yeah, hopefully I'll figure out how to do this. And not lose all the soul hearts that I have just acquired. But we'll see. So yeah, how you guys doing? You looking forward to the Afterbirth Plus? The main reason I wanted to wait is because I wanted to make sure like some of the things get patched. Because you know how when these things are released, there's always bosses who are kind of bullshit or patterns that don't quite work. So I just wanted to make sure that was all patched out because yeah, I don't need to justify myself. You're not my, seriously? How? No, you get back here, you're dying. Jesus fucking Christ, there go all my soul hearts that I worked so hard to obtain. That room was awful. Let's never speak of this again, please. But you know, I got a whole penny, so. So yeah, I could use more soul hearts. I don't mind if the devil room is bad because then I'll get angel rooms, but actually volume's still quite loud. There we go, bit better. Sorry, this is also in the middle of me trying to find a headset that works. Well, not works, but like isn't made of garbage. Because I was having all kinds of audio issues, but thankfully I think I fixed it just by buying my old headset. Not that it got sold, but I had to buy like the exact same copy. I don't mind if we make boss rush. In fact, I don't really care either way, but we are going to make a scene. Oh dear. Everything is awful. Everything is cool when you're part of a team. Batman movie's coming out, Lego Batman. It's gonna be awesome. Me and my boyfriend are gonna go see that for Valentine's Day. I don't think this works. I'm pretty sure this doesn't work. Oh well, we have it. It's part of our team. Did I go this way? I did not go this way. Okay then. Why am I clearing out this floor? You're dead. Alright. But yeah. Some of the things I'm not looking forward to in Afterbirth Plus is apparently some challenges are going to be harder, which considering I still have a bunch of them left to do, not great. That's fine, hurt me more. Come at me, spider bro. So we'll get tears up, I kinda need range, like... No joke game, please give me some range. Give me something. Curse of the Blind so I can't see what the items are even if I really want to. That's wonderful. Thank you. It's not like I wanted to know what items I was getting. Oh well, I suppose that's a good reason not to take anything in the double room. Because it might be awful. I would never know until after I'd picked it up. By which point, it's already too late. Probably shouldn't go to the item room then, but I need something. This has to be a run that can handle Mega Satan, so. I also need to get used to my charge time. So maybe I should find the secret room. Secret room might be a good idea. I'm not going in the crush room because I can't afford damage. Right, even if you are the secret room, I'm taking a different way. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is chill out over these rocks. You're all dead. Okay, so there is a room over here, so the entrance will be over here somewhere. I have hope. Told ya. Oh man, I did all this for money. Look at all this money I'm never ever going to be able to use. Well, I may be able to use it. Anyway, I don't really have enough money to make the shop viable yet. Alright, I need you to be good. But bombs. Well, more bombs. There is that. It's not even worth going to the shop this floor. Because I won't even be able to see what it is. Help. Kinda sad. I'm getting a little bit screwed here, game. You're still screwing me. Please stop your screwing. Okay, thanks. Alright. Top secret room locations. There's... most likely one is next to the shop. Like that room that I took damage in. Doing alright for keys though. Oh, tiny room. Tiny rooms are fun. I'm really not sure how I avoided damage, but I did, and we're gonna throw a party. Yay. Get more bombs. Krampus? You're not Krampus. I don't mind it. I can take an item from here. Not taking those pills though. Guppy's tail, so I'm gonna get more chests and leftover drops. So yeah, that's actually good. Piece of guppy. And I am in lane for interim, so no problems have been had. Catacombs, I don't actually have curse wands. Awesome. Ow! How you hit me? Right, well. Do it for magic mushroom. You're not magic mushroom. That one can shoot at me, but it didn't. It's dead. I might open that because I kind of need it. That's Gemini, innit? Pisces. I know that. Gemini's a thing. What's the name of the constellation? No, Gemini is the constellation. Jesus Christ. When was the last time I played this game? I don't understand horoscopes anymore. Tech, not taking you. I could do better. Alright, so Fate's Reward is a little buddy who will shoot my tears. If I had tears, which I don't. And does your damage, just got a very reduced fire rate compared to me. Well, everything in this room is getting blown up. But absolutely. I can't believe I took damage to that. I am not doing well. Oh well. And here's a room that basically just confirms that the secret room is right over there. Alright. Ooh, steam sale. That's good. That's a good pickup early on. Have I ever filled this machine? I'm pretty sure I have, but I just keep emptying it. You know what? I don't need to take this. I can just... didn't want to buy that yet. I wanted to buy it when it was on sale. Sale! Damn it. Give me all your money! I will buy this just in case it's a do the diamonds. It's not. Alright, so we're gonna hold onto the Joker until we know for certain if we get our angel devil room, whatever it is. It needs to be an angel room. But we need health. We need so much right now. Alright, go. Oh, I do not like this room. No, Fate's Reward can handle this. Why are you not dead? Why do you not shoot faster? I am so out of practice. I'm sorry, guys. I am so sorry. I also have his knees stuck in my nose. This is awful. Soul hearts. They're not full of soul hearts. Help me! Help myself! I need a hero so badly! Oh god, help! These guys are terrifying and I hate them. You know, I'm just gonna pretend Fate's Reward doesn't exist. Cause he's useless. Absolutely useless. That's worth it. But I'm gonna wait until I know for certain if I get the Devil Angel room. Oh no. Alright, blow him up. How? You know what? I could just blow everything up by doing that. Defcon 1, we have to do everything. Getting so many soul hearts, so that's good. Maybe we do this, it'll be fine. Yes! I'm just getting hit so often, I'm not even sure Mega Satan's possible. Alright, you're dead. Oh no. Dodge, 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 better. I actually have pretty fast charge rate. Oh, unless I do that and cancel it. Alright, that's another devil room. That kinda sucks. Don't want a devil room. Krampus, I love you. Krampus, buddy, please go away. And don't come back. I've got the lump of coal, so my tears do more damage the further away from me they are. I mean, I shouldn't, but it could be a guppy piece. Or a use item. Or anything. No, it's bad. I'm out. Screw this shit, I'm out. Oh my god. This is why I needed to warm up before I even tried Afterbirth Plus, because I've completely forgotten how to play this game. Maybe I should have more than one warm up. Maybe I should have three. Best of three, come on. Luck up, that's good. You're getting blown up. You can't even be a thing I need. Alright, well, I didn't learn my lesson from last time. Spiders! So many spiders. What does the yellow one do? I can't remember. I remember now. Oh my god. Baby jump. Baby jump. Baby jump. Come on. Die. Kill the poops. I'm gonna run out of keys at this rate. Well, at least Guppy's tail is helping, slightly. It'll help if we get to the chest. If we live that long. That's not a guarantee, though. I just need something, game. Oh, I almost didn't dodge that. That would have been dumb. Alright, do not go in the fire. I said no. Bad. Bad jumpy thing. Forgotten what your actual name is, and I'm not 100% sure I knew it in the first place. I need some range game, please. I mean, we could do this again, I suppose. I can't believe knockback actually works with brimstone lasers. Like, I don't think it... Did it used to? I don't remember it used to. I don't think it did. But it seems to, so... I'm just trying not to get hit. Missing poster, that'll revive me as the lost in case things go horribly, horribly, terribly wrong. Yay, I love to. So I fart in a room and enemies love me. Like so. Oh, I have to fart next to them. A sentence that will never be heard outside of the Binding of Isaac. Ah. Alright. next. Tented Rock, where are you? Ah, no. That was close. I probably shouldn't have done that. It's greed! It's always greed! Oh, but now everything in shops are free. You know what? I'm desperate. Didn't hurt me. Alright, that guy's gonna spawn into two. But yeah, that's awesome. Now we have all shops for free every day of our lives. And it's awesome. Right, so pop a bomb. Pop a bomb. Does Rosary Bead give me a chance of Angel Rooms? Because if so... Now all we need is... restock and we'll be fine. Just break the game. And all will be well. You're not an Angel Room. You're nothing, actually. And I'm pretty sure it's the shot speed up, which affects height. Which means I have shorter range. Which means everything is still awful. Yay! I need some range. Give me range. You're not range. Alright, next. Is there actually a card in there? Oh, there is. I didn't even notice. The Devil. So that's a Book of Belial effect for one room. That's good. That's damage up. Did I even go to the item room last floor? Oh yeah, it was where I got the bean. That was close. I have no keys. Because I've used them all. Alright. Die. Alright, next. Yo. Give me keys. Thank you. You know, I should save it for the shop. Maybe I'll get restock. Maybe everything will work out fine. Gotta remember my charge is at... Please don't teleport. I hate you screaming babies of death. High Priestess, that's the mom foot effect from above. You know, I don't even need money. I could probably donate all the money back. Get you. Ow. Alright, so everything is free. Unfortunately, I don't have restock. Which sucks, but what can you do? The Hermit, so I can go to the shop immediately. I'll just keep my Book of Belial. You can have all my money, because what do I need with money? Nothing. That's what I need. I will pop open this chest. I'm really only doing this for Guppy's head. Like, if I get Guppy's head, we're fine. Because then I'm two pieces to Guppy. Alright. Oh, just in case he turned into a bony. How are we doing for time, by the way? Not awful. And that's slowing effect, which is pretty good, actually. Plus, then my beam turns pink. Pink beam. Help me, pink beam. Come on, buttholes. I heard a chest drop. Is it golden? No, it's not. Oh yes, soul hearts. Gimme, gimme. Gimme, gimme, gimme. And what are you? Two diamonds. Double my money, because money is worthless. Look at all this money I'm never ever going to be able to use. Are you the secret room? I don't think you can be. Yeah, let's just go. Oh yeah, because this is a room I love. You know what, screw it. We're using Book of Belial. Is that a range up? I think that's a range down, believe it or not. I think it's a shot height up. Ugh. Angel rooms, please come. We want you here. Gotcha. I'm starting to get desperate. And by starting to, I mean I've been desperate this whole game. Please stop jumping! How are you so acrobatic for fat things? And I know. Maybe I should have started off with Isaac, because like most other characters can't fly. Including the new one. Pretty sure the new character can't fly. Actually, Light, I need you to stop shining on the screen, please. But hey, I'm fast! Look at me, zip, zip, zip. Yeah, unless boss rush is like... I don't know what boss rush could possibly be to help me, but... Goat head? Could be goat head. Zip, 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 zip. Zip, 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 zip. Zip, 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 zip. It's greed. It's always greed. It's always greed. I did this for money that I'm never going to be able to use. But hey, it means that greed's not in the shop. That's good, right? I know I left money. Help. Help me. Screw it. Worth it. Alright, come on, you're not the shop. If I had health, I could play that and then maybe get my key. I just wanna fight Mega Satan. That's all. It's all in one game. Ah! Devils. Bebas. Bebas everywhere. Screaming fetuses. Bomb and ascent. Give me money equals power. That's like pure damage, right? Alright, that's a damage up, a speed down if I've gotten something that modifies my speed, and a tears up if I got something that modifies my tears, which I have. So I should charge even faster now! Scrap. Oh hey! Don't know what dropped the soul heart. Chaos, so all the pools will blend together, which means... Would that be beneficial for me? Screw it, what's the worst that can happen? I'm telling you, the worst has already happened, so... Doesn't matter. Don't matter. It means I could also get Devil Room items from... any source, which would be helpful. Just too bad this was the last shop. Because now I'm gonna have to go all the way to Hush, and I can't fight Hush. I'll die! I'll do anything to get rid of the farts. Because they're useless. Oh, hi. Oh, hey! Dentadrock. Hi, I could use that. Abuse it. Pop out. Pop out. Pop out. Pop out. Pop out. Isaac! Show yourself, mummy! Finally, an angel room shows up. Just, you know, bit late! No. This is the third set of taking chaos, then I can't get any good items. Alright, well we're starting off with the harder to fight angel, so that's terrible. I've forgotten the angel patterns, like I finally figured them out and then I went on break. Oh yeah, cross drawing's over. At least these jobs are still the same, so that's one key piece. You know what? I need to do this. Don't care if I'm wasting bombs. Now, ideally, I want to lose my health now, but I can't do that. So, everything's still awful! Right, can't see the map. Everything now does a full heart of damage, so we have to be extra, extra cautious. Nope. Gotcha. Oh, Cambion Conception. Wait, Immaculate. Cambion Conception's the evil one. But that means that if I get health, I might get Angel Familiars. But considering how rare health has been so far. Oh, hi. Please go away. You're scary. I need the key. Keys are so far my... Oh, hello, Tinted Rock I missed. Give me health. Give me health. Give me health. It does mean that if I find an arcade, I should probably play it because then I can pick up extra health. Hi. Ow. What do I have that's dropping soul hearts? What do I have that's dropping soul hearts? Oh, the pouch! The pouch drops things sometimes and it's dropped two soul hearts. That's it. Sorry, I was really confused and I'm kind of glad now that I know. Be something good. Alright, that is a damage up and a range up from one side of my face, which probably has nothing to do with brimstone lasers. Hi, goodbye. Probably not gonna make Kush, by the way, but... Oh, that's gonna be a pill for making me tinier. Ah! Because it dropped from the tiny champion. That's good. Don't need that, but thanks. Alright, let's keep going. I'm doing a lot of damage, I just don't have a lot of viability. I will die. Easily. Ah. Eep. Stop it. Stop throwing things at me. Take that. Some soul hearts. And all this money I'm never ever gonna be able to use. My leg is killing me right now. This is why you should not sit with your legs folded under you while you sit on a desk. I was worried one of those was going to explode into, like, tears. Because funny-shaped rocks in the womb onwards can do that. Hi, goodbye! Alright, I'll keep opening them. I mean, what's the worst that could happen? Besides everything. I suppose. Alright, bring the fight to you. Screw it. Only if I only got Mom's key, then I'd be getting more stuff. Damage up. Range up. Alright, are you the top secret room? You are! For the goodies. Not sure how I avoided damage. Alright, Yera, Vision Rune, Degas, Vision, Blank Rune. So what we're gonna do is... pop the gas now.
Degas.
Cause I need it.
Answers.
Vision. I was actually hoping for like, other runes. I was kind of hoping the blank rune would year it. But it probably means I'm going to have to start withholding my keys again. Which sucks, because so far chests are the only thing that have been particularly kind. Oh my god, I got the second angel room. The prophecy! The prophecy has come! Fight me! Alright, so we got Revenge, a smart fly, which when I take damage will do revenge if it's the right one I'm thinking of, which it probably is. We have Guppy's Paw, we have a full key, we have hope! Hope is alive! Now we just need range. Oh. I could go in here, see if it's worth it. It's not really, because I need to start saving my keys. I have so much knockback though. Alright, come on. Please stop spawning babas. Yeah, he's gonna go after enemies for me now. Which kinda sucks, cause these ones target you. What am I doing for time? I'm doing alright. If we get the opportunity, shall we say, to fight Hush, we're not doing it. Cause we would die. I'm just gonna pop that open now. Cause soul hearts, baby. I really want to go into there. I really want to go in there. I'm going in there. It's a terrible idea, but I'm doing it. This is why I shouldn't have gone in here. It's fine. We've got recovery. Like, as soon as Guppy's paw, I'm going to get 3 soul hearts from this red heart. And then I'll get the Polaroid effect. You know, 5 seconds of invincibility every time I use it. Yeah, you can have all my money. Like, seriously, have all. Have all of it. Have a ball. Take my money. Alright, I'll take you. Alright, you can get 1 play and then you're gonna die. You're gonna get blown up too. See, I should have saved this and then yared all this. But I'm not good at making decisions. So I hear in Afterbirth Plus, these things, there's a version that will actually attack you. And that's terrible. No, I've got mixed feelings about Afterbirth Plus. Like, I really loved Afterbirth. As you can tell by the fact that there's like 200 episodes now. Even if there has been like a massive break between a couple of them. Yeah, we don't want Crack Die. I'm really thinking that Rosary Bead is increased Angel Room chance. It has to be, because I got like a ton of Angel Rooms after picking it up. Teleporting! You saw that, right? He was like everywhere. Ah! That was terrible. Thanks for doing that, prick. I shouldn't have blown up that dude. Like, now I kind of want, like, to lose my health. So what I should do is I should drop the rosary bead. And since I can't be bothered picking it up and dropping it again, we're just bombing out of the way. But I might need these resources. Nope. Nope. If I need that single bomb, something has gone horrifically wrong somewhere. Alright. Ah! That's the second. I've forgotten how to play this game. Ah! I mean, if you need more proof of that. Like, there is your proof. I'm saving this just in case I get a devil room, but I don't expect to. Give me keys, I want 8. 8 just seems like a nice number. Alright, you could be the top secret room, or the secret room. You are, yay! More keys. We should Yara these, but we're not going to, because that would be intelligent. And I'm not doing the smart plays today. I'm doing all the dumb plays. So the smart play would be bomb that room, cause I can't do it. Not figure out how to do it, just be done with it. Nope. Alright, there's Gluttony, just doing his thing. Yeah, I'll pick you up, I'll turn you into things later. Hi. Double gluttony. Top secret room? Top secret room? That's all I'm looking, by the way. I'm never getting rid of this health. But there's health regeneration, so... Oh, but I need to keep the paw. Damn it! Oh, we can at least use it once. So we'll eat these. We'll turn our health into the next thing. There's no point in fighting the angel, by the way. Turn our health next floor. Or save it. No, we need to turn the health right away, don't we? Curse of the blind. Can't see the map. That's fine. No, I'm wasting health, but... I need Polaroid invincibility because I'm not playing well. Thank you for the key. I did need it. That. Revenge fly doing work. I want to open you so bad, but I can't. Next. Ah, babies! Hey, I could get even smaller. Come back! Look at how tiny I am. The fly is bigger than me now. Alright, this is the one that spawns spiders. But he still explodes on a dime. I wish I had higher luck or something. I need damage. Like, I don't have enough damage to attack Megascene. What I could use, if I had to get it, and had to get super duper lucky, is the wafer. Or cancer. Not the trinket cancer, I mean the item cancer. Mr. Mega's increased blast damage. I almost opened that. Those are mimic chests, and apparently they're even worse than the remake. Not the remake, Afterbirth Plus. Hey, guess who's getting attacked? Okay, leaving you alone. You could be the secret room. You're not, but you could have been. Let's just double check that I didn't put the bomb bad. Yep, definitely not. That would be silly. Hi, please come back. Look at all this money I'm never ever going to be able to use. So much bomb. Okay. We have enough keys for the Yara strategy to work. All we gotta do is not die. Dying is not good. Hi, you're fast. Hi. If you got bombs, drop them. You killed yourself. You're an idiot. Okay, secret room could be here. Top secret room. Extra black heart, thank you very much. I totally need that. Alright, let's go. We are going to get damaged so badly, but slowing's gonna help a little bit. How did I avoid that? Alright, please don't spawn many speeches. Okay. Fly, 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 fly. Hide, 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 hide. Back up in the corner. Nobody puts baby in the corner. Except Isaac. Over a corner. See where top corner it's going to or bottom corner it's leaving from. Alright, we did that. We didn't lose too much health. This could be it. This could be it. I could do everything I accomplish and then I can buy Afterbirth Plus and feel good about it. So, yarra that up. Butterbean, useless. Treasure map, kinda pointless. I should hold off and keep. That's good. Too bad I don't get anything for recharge. That's also good. So like, the longer I hold it down, I'll eventually get across my head, and then that'll kill enemies and give me black hearts. Judas the Shadow is a respawn. I don't really want that. Razor Blade will increase my damage when I use it. So what I could do, just brainstorming here, I don't think Head of the Keeper will do anything for me, is I could get hit on purpose, mash the spacebar button, get a ton of damage, and then start attacking Mega Satan. The only problem is I'm going to have to go right up to his face. But I don't think he has damage scaling, and I do have Maw of the Void, so that could work in my favor. I'm throwing it all against the wall here. Ah! That's new. When do you start spawning those enemies? Did you always spawn those enemies? Doing everything for black hearts. I need them. So once I get hit, I need to start mashing that spacebar button. I hate you, so I just want rid of you. Slow. Hi. Just keep spawning bombs, it's fine. Mash, 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 mash. Alright, how much damage am I doing now? Alright, hang on, hold off. Damn it, fly! Fly, you're not helping me. I need these guys to give me black hearts. Hi. Oh dear. Oh. Spawn! I almost shouted spawn for some reason. I don't know why. Maybe I'm too hyper to do this. Look at the size of the tears coming out from that guy, though. You're dead. We're doing this. We are so doing this. Come on. We did it! We beat Mega Satan! Yes! 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 Yes, I did it! I accomplished everything I wanted to. I smacked the light and my hand hurts. I hope this eventually gets expanded on, like this cutscene here. Because we already know Isaac's a little bit screwed up in his head. But I hope this eventually gets expanded on. I really do. I don't know a lot about Afterbirth Plus yet. So Sucky Baby has appeared in the basement. Black Baby's also appeared in the basement. That should be Mega Satan with Azazel and also Sphinx. So just to recap, that is full poster on Isaac, Maggie, Kane, Judas, Blue Baby, Eve, Samson, Azazel, Lazarus, and Eden. The only one who's not complete is the Lost. A character who I haven't unlocked yet, who I can't unlock until Greed Mode is completely finished, and also the new character and the new expansion. So yeah, that is a good place to finish off my return and subsequent abandoning of Afterbirth. So next episode, it will be Afterbirth Plus. So if you enjoyed, please let me know by liking or commenting on the video, and subscribe if you haven't already to see more episodes. So until next time, I've been WebmistressL. Take care of yourselves. I'll see you in the next episode when we are going to Afterbirth Plus. Bye, guys.